Hello everybody. Today we are going to use balloons to make a sculpture of quite popular cartoon character Piglet. Let's first make eye bubbles. We have to inflate white color balloon leaving about 8 inch flat tail. Let's twist a chain of the first two about 2 inch long bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two white bubbles in one lock twist. Now let's twist the third about 5 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two white bubbles in one lock twist. We have to roll the first and second white bubbles around the third white bubble. This way we're making bird body twist. Now let's twist the fourth about 1 inch long bubble. Cut off the rest of the white balloon, tie off the end. The fourth white bubble will hold the eye bubbles in proper position. We have made the eye bubbles, now let's put them aside for now. Let's inflate pink color balloon leaving about 5 inch flat tail, we're going to make the head. The very first pink bubble we're going to twist in a tulip twist to make the snout or piggy nose. We have to force the nozzle of the pink balloon about 1, no more than 2 inch deep inside of the balloon and twist the first pink bubble. Make it about 1 inch long. We have made the tulip twist. On my website feedui.com you can find links to instructions how to make tulip twist. Now let's twist the second about 5 inch long bubble, lock both ends of the second pink bubble in one lock twist. Then we twist the third pink about 5 inch long bubble, lock both ends of the third pink bubble in one lock twist. So far we have made the snout with cheeks. Let's fix all bubbles nicely. Now it's about proper time to attach the white eye bubbles. We have to lock the nozzle of the white balloon between the second and the third pink bubbles. Then we twist the fourth pink about 3 inch long bubble. Now we twist a chain of the next 3 about 2 inch long pink bubbles. And then we twist the eighth about 3 inch long pink bubble. We have to lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 pink bubbles in one lock twist. Now we have to force the last, the fourth white bubble, through the loop of the last 5 pink bubbles. Now we have to lock both ends of the 5th pink bubble in one lock twist. Then we lock both ends of the 7th pink bubble in one lock twist. We have made ears. And basically we have made the head of the piglet. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. The rest of the pink balloon we're going to use later to make the neck and probably part of the body. Now let's use a permanent black marker to draw the eyes. Congratulations, we have made the head of the piglet. We can attach our sculpture to different heads or bodies. On my website feedui.com you may find links to instructions how to make different heads and many different bodies. Now let's inflate blue balloon leaving about 3 inch flat tail. We're going to make arms and body. Twist the first about 2 inch long bubble. Twist the second about 4 inch long bubble, lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third about 4, maybe 5 inch long bubble. We have made one arm. Twist the ninth pink, no more than 2 inch long bubble. Lock free end of the ninth pink and the third blue bubble. Twist the fourth blue about 5 inch long bubble. Twist the tenth pink about 5 inch long bubble. Lock the free end of the fourth blue and free end of the tenth pink bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fifth about 5 inch long blue bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two blue bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 6th soft about no more than 2 inch long blue bubble. Lock both ends of the 6th blue bubble in one lock twist. Now we're going to make the second arm. Let's twist the 7th blue bubble the same size as we made the 3rd blue bubble, about 4 inch long. Then we twist the 8th blue about 4 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the 8th blue bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the blue balloon is the 9th bubble. Make sure it's no more than 2 inch long. It should be the same size as the first blue bubble. The rest of the pink balloon will represent the tail of the piglet. Now I'm going to use another pink balloon to make the legs. Let's inflate the pink balloon, leaving about 4-inch long flat tail. Let's twist the first about 2-inch long bubble. Then we twist the second about 5-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the second pink bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third about 5-inch long bubble. We have made one leg. Let's lock the free end of the third pink bubble, the leg bubble, between the tail and the body bubbles. Now we twist the fourth about 4-inch long pink bubble. Then we twist the fifth about 5-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. And then we twist the sixth, no more than 2-inch long pink bubble, the same size as the first pink bubble. Cut off the rest of the pink balloon, tie off the end. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, we have made sculpture of Piglet, a very popular cartoon character. Have fun and happy twisting!